Brock Lesnar is unstoppable.
Well, he may be right about that.
I think Lesnar is.
Wait a minute! Brock Lesnar may be the new face of the WWE, but here comes the WWE's conscience, Big Evil, the Undertaker!
This place is going berserk. Philadelphia is freaking out. Was Big Evil the Pain Syndicate on that big ass hog is on his way out here?
Remember what The Undertaker told Mr. McMahon last week? I didn't forget what Brock Lesnar did to my ankle with that steel chair.
This is
it's got a shocker.
I don't know how to put it in words. This has got the makings, as they say, of an explosive situation, Cole.
McMahon and Lesnar wanted a celebration here tonight. The Undertaker had other plans.
And Big Evil Snooki walking up those steps.
I'll tell you, he's a pretty big guy to be crashing a party, isn't he? The Undertaker.
Big? 7 feet, damn. Big Evil keeping an eye on Lesnar.
Dad.
Ho-ho!
Well, there it is.
I am the general manager of SmackDown, and at No Mercy, Brock Lesnar will defend his WWE Championship against The Undertaker.
October 19th, No Mercy in Baltimore.
That's a big one.
No. See, that's not going to happen. No, it's not going to happen. And I'll tell you why it's not going to happen. You're going to have your own authority rescinded, okay? That's what's going to happen. As a matter of fact, I'm going to give you the opportunity to take back your decision to make this match at No Mercy. I'm going to give you one opportunity to change your mind. Because if you don't change your mind, you too will be in a match at No Mercy.
What?
If you don't change your mind about this championship match, then you're in a match in the first ever father-daughter match in history.
Oh my God, you're kidding me.
So now then, you've got a decision to make.
Father-daughter match?
You want me in a match?
You damn right, you forced me into this. Yeah, change your mind. And go quit.
Ha ha! You don't make the rules around here, baby.
She's crazy, Cole.
I'm not changing my mind.
Why? I can't believe this.
He's the boss.
You don't change your mind, you're no mercy. I hate to do this. At No Mercy, you're going to be in the ring with me, and by God, you're going to quit one way or the other, because it'll be an I quit match. And I hate to do that, but quite frankly, what you've become, you become a disrespectful little
Wait a minute! Brock Lesnar blindsided The Undertaker with that title, and I'm stomping away at the man Lesnar meets at No Mercy!
Lesnar's in trouble, got goozled! The dead man chokes them from hell!
Big Evil plants the champion!
Just like that, bam! Chokeslam! Lesnar down flat in the middle of the ring!
Sunday, October 19th, No Mercy in Baltimore! Undertaker, Lesnar for the Stephanie